Oh boy, this is ridiculous. I had all this
reporting. After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
This mama. She's dead, bro.
She's dead. So I had all this recorded. I had 3 episodes done, and they got corrupted. Boy, let me tell you. I was doing good. It was awesome. It was freaking Samuel L. Jackson.
Passenger, show us your hand.
Am I ever disgruntled?
Stop. Get down on your knees.
I have to re-record them all.
Now down on your stomach.
I'm going to use my webcam from now on.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
Hernandez.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican.
Oh, that's
who's... Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag!
This is ridiculous, let me tell you.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my moms. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do.
Bury my moms.
So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. But you don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut, what? Carl.
Officer Pendleberry's down. We'll be right over.
See you, Hernandez.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
You got that.
Worst
right.
Place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
Yeah, I know how to play. This is so
asshole. Stupid.
Not the game. I mean, fuck me. Oh, boy. I had this all recorded and it was going so well. I just gotta calm down.
No respect at all.
No respect at all. Yeah. Get your ass moving. Excuse me.
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
You got that right. CJ, stop fucking everything up, man. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Oops. Once I get to the spot where I was, I'm just gonna go to my other save. I gotta watch this again. Oh, he's all sad. Oh, mama. Mama, you dead, man. Oh, I wasn't here.
Stop it! What are you doing, Carl? Brian, stop it!
Brian? Who's Brian?
Quit it! Moms are here.
Mom, they're up to something.
Sit down. Big Smoke's gonna come up. He's gonna blast your head off. You picked the wrong house, fool. He's gonna say that. Something like that.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey! Right. Big Smoke, it's me, Carl. Chill, chill.
CJ.
CJ.
My dog, what's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your moms.
Oh,
this means it's
you
cold,
only got
bro.
One, man.
Like it says in the
Stop
book,
making it
we
plural.
Are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on,
business.
Let's bounce.
Let's go, my home.
Oh, Mom!
You wanna drive?
Yeah,
that's cool.
I won't drive.
Nice car, Smoke.
Nice car,
you know me.
Smoke.
It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real.
Let's go. Ain't got time to listen to your shit.
I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you.
I already seen this.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
You know that.
Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey.
How's it going, Carl? That's his sister. That's his brother.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out of my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. Caesar. You ain't messing with them essays. You know
Caesar
we people.
Salad.
Ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl don't tell me shit,
as long as he treat her right,
Let's
disrespect
go.
You. And he did.
How the hell you gonna say that?
You.
Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck
any business
you,
of yours.
Oh,
fuck you,
shit.
Asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up.
This shit's real fucked up.
Every
day.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running,
let me
man.
Show you.
Tony's buried over there.
Tony's buried
Little
over there.
Little devil over there.
Little devil.
It,
big
devil,
devil
over
there.
There. Man, it's just crazy.
It's just crazy.
Everybody
man.
Blasts on food first,
shit together.
Then ask questions second.
Dinner! Can I play now? I already seen this. I should mention, this game was a big part of my childhood. I loved this shit.
Ballers! Drive by! Incoming!
I hate this mission.
Oh, motherfucker, my car!
Fucking Mac.
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around
it's
here.
Too crazy.
Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
I ain't forgotten how to ride a bike, stupid asshole. Let's get my ass out of here.
Help me!
Take your back shot, huh, CJ? Yeah!
Things has changed around here.
You guys are slow.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How'd I get
oh,
so
shit.
Bad?
Oh, shit.
I thought this was family's turf.
There's the Ballas.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive families. We don't roll with them no more.
The Ballas, man.
Oh.
They're shooting me. Ow. Gotta get past this bobcat. Yeah, man, I know how to fucking fuck
ah.
off. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Wait, what did it say about left control? To shoot. I don't got a gun, right?
Cabron!
Oh, that's Bunny Hop.
Go back to Ganton!
I don't want to go to Ganton. Ganton, however you pronounce it. Whoo! Whoa, 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 whoa,
shit! A Ballers car is onto us! Split up!
Holy is he ever.
Keep up, motherfucker!
Every time his bike is a different color. I had to do this mission twice when I recorded it the first time. This is my third time watching.
You're just a liability, CJ.
Oh, is that how it is? I'm just a liability.
Why you bother coming back?
Because I want to see you.
Straight back into the game, right, dog?
That's right. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Man, Roddy, you're so slow. You don't live up to your name. Don't call me a shithead. Just cause I'm black. Shithead. Show you a shithead. Whoa! Get
my
way, man. See, he makes the sharpest turns. Why don't we chill here and go in the freaking bowl? Take a dive in the half pipe? Sounds like a good plan to me.
Come on, man, move!
You move, man. Ride a keep up, man. You are slow as hell.
What's going on here?
You are so slow. Go, man. So here's what I'm gonna do. Oh shit! Wait a second. I'm heading off to freaking Grove Street. Fuck Ryder.
Oh! Ah!
Stop shooting me, man! God damn! I ain't far away. They're just slow as fuck.
Yeah.
That's what he was doing.
I got with them motherfuckers, though. Showed them niggas who's gangster. Ryder, nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. I thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
The last thing we need is your help.
I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
I'll drop in whenever I feel like
Gia,
it, okay?
And get yourself some colors, fool.
I will.
And a haircut.
I'm gonna.
It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Shut your mouth. I know I can save in my house. I know I can go in my garage, and I know I can go through the yellow marker. There we go. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'll just tell you what happened, because I didn't get very far. I'll tell you what happened, and I'll start on my other save. So basically, I got a few phone calls, I typed in some cheats, I beefed myself up so I'm strong as hell. Ryder took me down to the hairdresser's, and I got a jerry curl, which I didn't want to. That took up all my money, all my 350. Went to the pizza shop, got some pizza, Ryder tried to rob a place, the guy took out a shotgun, chased us back home. That's what happened. And then me and Ryder went out and we shot some drug dealers because they weren't supposed to be in our town. They were ballers, so we shot them down. And that's about it, I think. If I think of anything else, I'll tell you. So I'll go inside, load up my other save, and that's what I'll start off. Where am I? Oh, yes, I got it. Those shoes are fugly. Save here. Load up. Load game. Clean the hood. Oh yeah, we also, me and Sweet went out, and we were, what did we do? Oh yeah, we spray painted. Well, I guess I didn't save. So there's my jerry curl. Pretty ugly, isn't it? Over here we got some freaking cockapop pops. Okay, so I'm gonna stop it right here.